So it's January 20th, 2023, and it's Friday. You can see the piles of steel that I've cut off of this. The frame horns in the front, these had to be, that's how much I had to cut off the front of the frame. You can see that. That's the only way I can get the front end down enough and back enough to get the wheel in the wheel well. And I pretty much cut everything out below the radiator. You know, I usually don't worry about structural strength on these when I'm cutting the stuff out. What I do is I build it back in. So when I support the front end, I run a piece of angle all the way across, put it on some mounts, and it'll hold it up just fine. I've got some heavy angle out back that I used on another job, and it worked just fine. This front end is this area right here has to have like a gasket in it where the fender meets the body, and that pushes it out a little bit, and that'll make a better fitment on the hood where the hood meets down on the fender. I'm starting to like this already. As far as a bed, I'm looking to see if I can find a step side box. I've used you know, they kind of stayed the same like from the 60s, end of the 60s all the way through the 80s. So there's a lot of step side boxes around with the bubbly type fenders, but the fenders like the 50s ones that swooped back, they're hard to find in this area. I mean, the ones, people that have them, you know, they want you to pay up, and if you get them online, they're $800 a piece. So I usually just go with the 80s step side. But on this one, I might have to make, maybe I can make something. I don't know if, I did see, it was like some old Volkswagen fenders and different foreign car fenders out there at the junkyard. It kind of had the bubble look. I might be able to find something out there I can use. It's all in the planning process. As far as the bed sides, I'll probably go over to the metal shop. I'll have them take a piece of 18 gauge, bend it at that angle. You know, I'll have them chop off, bend it at the angle, then I'll get some pipe and weld the pipe on the top to make the bed. Find a tailgate somewhere, things like that. It's all in the workings. Right now, I want to get this set up so it can be rolled in and out of the garage as I need to do different work. Out from Rusty, Rhode Island, where we're slicing and dicing. Talk to you later.